now. What is this website?
Click on the click.
Oh my God! Why is this thing popping up again? Why is this thing popping up again?
Click on the box. Click on the box. I chose this call.
Okay. Yes. I clicked on the box. I hit accept. You really need to. You really. Oh my goodness. Is this somebody else that I can talk to? Are you the only ass?
Just go and do that, Bogua.
What?
You're a broga, right?
What now? Huh? I can't understand you.
You're a broga, right?
What? What's a broga? I'm trying to call to cancel. I'm sorry, what was that? I can't understand you when you mumble. Hello, are you there?
Yeah, tell me.
Yes.
This is the cancellation department.
Yes, I would like to cancel.
Okay, so could you just confirm me your invoice ID number, ma'am?
Which one would you like? There's two that I have here.
Okay, so just tell me that one.
Okay, which one does it start with?
Sorry?
What does it start with?
From Norton. Norton 360 LifeLock.
Oh, yes, yes. Exactly. I don't want this service anymore.
Okay, so confirm me the invoice number, okay?
Okay, I was looking at the wrong thing. I don't have that. Can I have one so then I can cancel it?
Okay, so just confirm me your invoice number, ma'am.
17.
Okay, after that?
476.
Okay.
1912.
Could you just confirm me the amount? Okay, could you just confirm me the amount? What is the amount?
It looks like $399.
Okay, so you want to cancel the subscription, ma'am, right?
Yes, I don't want it anymore.
Okay, so in order to cancel the subscription, are you nearby your computer right now?
Well, I could be in a minute, yes. What do I need my computer for?
Okay, so just be in front of your computer?
Yeah, what do I need to be in front of my computer for?
Yeah, just pull up your Google Chrome browser.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, type over there www.
Okay, I got www.dot.
Not dot. I'm telling you the period, okay? www.
Oh, you want the decimal point, don't you? Okay, www.dot. Now what, sir?
Anydesk.com.
Okay. www.anydesk. You want the decimal point, right?
anydesk.com.
Yes, for the .com, you want the decimal point, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And press the enter button from your keyboard.
Okay. All right, hold on. It's loading.
What do you see on the screen?
It says Anydesk, remote desktop software, anywhere, anytime, any desk. Connect to a computer remotely,
okay. Can you see
from the other end of the office or halfway around the world.
Okay, just hang
Anydesk
on,
ensures
hang
secure
on,
and reliable on. Remote desktop connection for IT professionals and on-the-go individuals alike.
Can you just listen to me?
Yes, I'm listening. What would you like to say?
Okay. Can you see over there?
Can you speak up a little bit? You're kind of mumbling. It's hard to hear you.
Okay. Can you see over there download now option?
I see a start your 14-day trial. I see discover plans. I see. Oh, it says we use cookies. Is that it?
Is the download now option, okay?
Okay, you want me to hit the download now? Okay.
Yeah, just click on download now.
Okay, I'm clicking.
After click on download now, can you see at the left-hand bottom corner side of the screen?
Something, a little bar popped up on the bottom there. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Oh, let's see. I said down at the bottom, some little thing popped up on the bottom, but I see on the screen it says, thank you for downloading Anydesk. By downloading and using Anydesk, you accept our license agreements. Please consider taking our survey. Oh, hold on. I want to take the survey. I like surveys. All right. Thank you for taking our Anydesk survey. start.
Hello?
Yes, where are you from? It's asking me. Do you want me to give this is the questions you're asking me. So do you want me to answer or do you want me to have somebody else answer?
Can you just listen to me now?
Yes, but where, do you want me to put where I'm from or where you're from?
Just, can you see over there after click on download, can you see at the left hand bottom corner side of the screen, anydesk1.exe, any notifications of download?
In the bottom corner of my screen, it says start.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Can you see over there any exe? Anydesk setup.exe?
I see that in the little bar that popped up. Yes.
Yeah. Just open that pop-up, okay? Just open that pop-up.
Okay. Now, I click the arrow.
Okay. What do you see?
Can you see Anydesk? No. Something, a new thing popped up. Hold on.
What? See.
Hold on, my computer is setting up. Okay, now I see it pop up.
Okay, so what do you see? Just tell me that.
I see it says, this desk, remote desk, your desk can be accessed from this address. And it says, please enter the address of the remote. Now, do you have an ID? It says, enter remote ID here, or alias.
Can you just confirm me this desk ID? Just confirm me that this desk ID,
yes,
okay?
It says I need the ID for the remote desk. Is that, that's what you give me, right? You give me the ID, and then you connect my computer?
No, this is a cancellation ID, okay? So
okay, yes, cancel it.
ID?
Yes. Well, you'd have to generate that to me, wouldn't you?
Oh, my God. Just confirm me the ID, okay?
Yeah. Well, it says, please enter the address of the remote, and it says, enter the remote desk ID or alias. So do you have an ID for me, or how do I get one of these?
Just confirm me that ID number, this desk ID, cancellation ID.
Where is that ID? Again, yes, it says, I'm looking at it right now. It says remote desk, and underneath there's this white little box, and it says enter remote desk ID. I don't have an ID.
What number you can see there?
There is, hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I'm trying to get this ID. I don't get it.
Now, can you see set password for unattended access? There's a red color box there.
No. I'm still on this other thing first. It says remote desk, and it says please enter your password ID. I'm sorry, your remote ID. I don't have an ID. Where do I get an ID?
What do you see once again? Tell me once again, what do you see now?
I see it says remote desk, and then underneath it has a little white box, and it says please enter your remote ID or alias. There's nothing there. And the guy was telling me I need some ID, but I don't know where the ID is.
Close that.
Do you know where the ID is?
Close that.
Close it? Okay. Okay, now what you want me to do?
Now what do you see?
I see my home screen again with my icons.
What are the icons out there? Tell me one by one. What are the icons out there?
I see America Online. I see Setup Trays. I see Groovy Music. I see Funball. MySpace. Google Chrome. I see Calculator. Firefox. America Online 2. Recycle Bin. OneDrive. And Domain. Actually, I don't know what that says.
Right. Now, look at the bottom. Can you see there is a start key? There is written search here. Type here to search something.
Yes, I
type
see.
Type here to search. You need to type there. Yes, you need to type there. Letter A as an alpha.
Okay. Tap. Hit A.
N as an N key.
A-N. Okay.
Y as a Yankee.
You want what now? Your phone broke up.
Y as a Yankee.
Oh, why? Okay. Your phone broke up. I couldn't hear. Okay.
Now, D as in David.
Okay.
Now, can you see something has come up? Any desk?
Yes. Yes. What would you like me to do with this now?
Click on that one. Anydesk.exe. Click on that.
Okay. I clicked on it. Now something popped
click
up.
Twice.
And it says...
Click twice on that.
Yeah, and
yeah,
I got
it.
It says, remote desk, please enter the address of the remote device. And then underneath, it says, please enter your remote ID or alias.
Can you see it says this desk, your desk can be accessed with this number, with address?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was looking at the wrong side. I saw remote desk. Oh, I see. It says this desk. Yes, that's my ID?
Yes, tell me the number, ma'am.
Oh, my goodness. I feel so stupid now. I'm so sorry. Oh, don't get old. Never get old. Trust me, your brain just goes like a fart, and you just don't know where you're going.
Tell me the number. Tell me the number. Tell me the number.
Okay, hold on. I got to get my spectacles on so I can see. Where did I put those testicles? Oh, they're on my head. Okay, all right. It says, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, you let me know. It's 2.
Tell me the number.
Yes, I'm telling you, it starts with a 2. My goodness, your customer service skills are horrible. If I was your boss, I'd fire you. It's 2 8 1 4 7 9 1 3. It's only 9 numbers.
Tell me once again.
2 8 8 1 4 7 9 1 3.
Tell me once again.
Oh my goodness, you need to get your hearing aid out. It's 2 8 8 1 4 7 9 1 3. Jeez. Now, what do I need with this ID? Oh my goodness, what is this?
Now, can you
send
you the security warning? Can you see it says accept at the bottom? You need to click on the square box, check mark on the square box, and click on accept.
I see. Oh my goodness, there's a website. It says.
Now, what do you see?
I see currently. I see a security warning, and then I see...
At the bottom, can you see there's a, I trust this call, I trust this call. You need to click on that box, then click on accept.
Click on the box. I'm on, there's a website. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Okay, I see the security warning.
Click on box, and I click on accept.
Yeah,
click on
I just hit that accept, and now it's popped up something else. Oh my goodness. Now, what is this website?
Click on the... Click
oh my God,
box.
Why is this thing popping up again? Why is this thing popping
click
up again?
On the box.
Click on the box.
Click on the box. I chose this call.
Okay, I clicked on the box. I hit accept. You really need to, oh my goodness. Is this somebody else there I can talk to? Or you're the only ass.
Just go and do that, Broga.
What?
You're Broga, right?
What now? Huh? I can't understand you.
You're a broga, right?
What? What's a broga?
You have a YouTube channel.
Who? What is a broga?
You have a YouTube channel.
I like to watch the kitty cats on YouTube. Oh, speaking of the kitty cats, this is this really great video of a kitty, and he is stalking his little bird friend, and then he catches him.
You are Kitboga, right?
Am I Kitboga? What's a Kitboga?
Hey, Kitboga.
My goodness. Are you making words up in your mouth?
Kitboga, no.
I don't know what you're talking about. Can I talk to somebody else?
No.
Oh my goodness, you need to get fired.
I saw your videos.
What are you talking about? My videos? I don't know what you're talking about. Can we get this done with? Because you're starting to...
On OnlyGrams.
And that was that. It's kind of hard to do trying to read this little tiny screen on the computer,
though. Didn't realize that at first. I'm like, oh, he can't read the small screen.
Yeah, and then half of it's off, too. Well, apparently we're Kitboga now.